going to be personal school and community health. Personal school and community health. What is personal school and community health? School health is observing the basic rules of hygiene in our school environment so that we can be healthy and strong to learn. When we talk about personal school and community health, it means to observe basic rules to live healthy, safely and productively in our homes, in our school and community. So the next we'll be looking at, how do we care for our environment? We care for our school environment when we are involved in activities that will make the environment clean, safe, and environment comfortable for what? Learning. One is by sweeping and picking up any piece of papers and harmful objects. That is why those of us that play with our papers, you bring out your notebook, you tear it, and you start littering it in the classroom, it is wrong. You pick them up. Mopping and cutting the grasses around the school premises. Washing the school toilets regularly. Must wash the school toilet what? Regularly. You arrange the seats, the desk properly after each day's work. Mopping up water from the floor. When you pour water on the floor, you have to make sure you mop it to avoid what? People's what? Slipping. Avoid rough play and the use of sharp objects while playing in the school compound. Provide waste paper baskets and dustbin in the classroom. That is why when you tear out a paper or anything dead, there is a waste bin in the class. You go inside there and throw it inside, not throwing it in the floor in the classroom. Also, importance of maintaining a healthy school environment. Why do we need to sweep our environment? Why do we need to cut the grasses around our environment? Because it will make our school environment to be clean and free from germs. You know, they said cleanliness is next to what? Godliness. When our environment is clean, our school will be what? Every one of us will be looking what? Healthy. And it also protects pupils, it protects teachers, it protects visitors from infectious or disease. It protects us from having diseases because our school environment is very well clean. But for us in our standing camp, we know our school environment is always clean because we have cleaners everywhere making sure that the environment is clean. It saves people from physical injuries because the place is what? Neat. You don't run and you fall and you get injured. It makes the school conducive for learning. When a place is dirty, people are not comfortable. But because the environment is clean, neat, as we are learning, we are all what? Comfortable. And it enables the pupils and staff to be what? Healthy. Because if we are not healthy, we all cannot be in school. This is where I will be ending the lesson for today. Don't forget, as I said earlier, cleanliness is next to what? Godliness. So let's try and be neat always. See you in our next class. Bye-bye.